बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? दिस इज़ क्लास नर्सरी, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेटर्स फ्रॉम ए टू एच। ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द लेटर्स। प्लीज़ यू रीड विद मी। दिस इज़ लेटर ए, दिस इज़ कैपिटल ए एंड दिस स्मॉल ए इज़ द साउंड ऑफ कैपिटल ए। ओके, इन लेटर लैंड्स फोनिक वी कॉल इट एनी एप्पल एंड इट्स साउंड इज ए, इट्स साउंड इज ए, एनी एप्पल सेज ए एंड दीज आर द पिक्चर विच बिगिन विद द लेटर ए, वी विल रीड विद साउंड्स। ओके, नाउ स्टार्ट विद मी। दिस इज एंट, बट वी विल रीड एंट लाइक दिस, a ant, a ant, a x, a x, a arrow, a arrow, a apple, a apple, a aeroplane, a ambulance. Okay, these are the vocabulary words which start with the letter a. Okay, now turn the page. This is letter B, this is letter B and the sound of B is B, the sound of B is B. Okay, in letter land phonics we call it bouncy ban and bouncy ban says B, B bag, B bird, B boy, B book, B bat, B ball and B balloon also comes. Again, B bag, B bird, B book, B boy, B ball, B bat. Okay, now letter C, this is capital C and this is the sound of C. In the letter land, we call it clever cat. What? Clever cat. And it's make a sound of k. Okay, clever cat says k. Clever cat says k. And remember, dear children, you remember this. We always read all the words with sounds. Okay, we use the sound. So this is CAP, cap. We will not read like this, but we will first read the sound. K, cap, k, cap, k, cap, k, cook, k, k, cook, k, cup, k, cake, k, cat, k, cow. So these are the words which start with the letter C and C sound is k. Now turn the page. This is letter D. This is capital D and the D sound is D. This is the sound of D and in the letter land phonics we call it dippy duck and dippy duck says D. Okay, D donkey, D dog, D duck, D deer, D drum, D dam. Okay, now this is letter E, capital E and this is its sounds. In the letter land phonics we call it Eddie elephant. Eddie elephant says eh. Eddie elephant says eh. So we will read all the words with sound. Eagle, a eagle, a elephant, a envelope, a egg, a ear, a eye. Okay, these are the sounds which start with the letter E. This is letter F and this small letter is the sound of letter F. In our letter land phonics, we call it Fireman Fred. And Fireman Fred says F. Okay, the sound of F is F. The sound of F is F. So we will read the words F, fly, F, flag, F, fish, F, fan, F, fruit, F, flower. You will practice with sound, okay? Now this is letter G, and the sound of G is G. Okay? The sound of G is G, and its name is Golden Girl. In the letter land phonics, we call it Golden Girl. Okay? Golden Girl says G, and its sound begin with the G. So we have some pictures here which begin with the G sound. So let's start the sound. G, gun. G, gloves. G, goat. G, grapes. G, girl. G, giraffe. Okay? These are the words which begin with the letter G. Now the last letter we have done up to H. So this was the reading up to H. This is letter H, this is capital H, and this is small h. And this small h is the sound of letter H. Okay, in our letter land phonics, we call it Harry Hatman. And this is very quiet sound. Harry Hatman says, okay, and all these words are start with the letter H. But we will read the word, we will start the word with the sound. Okay, letter H. Hen, hook, house, horse, hammer, hummingbird. Okay, you do practice with these sounds from letter A to letter H. This is your homework for today. Thank you, girls.